Beautiful day at Assateague Island. Got Sally out for a ride. Let's see where it takes us. It is gorgeous out here today. Down here for a mini vacay, really short vacation. We do the like quick little vacations. So it's about a 3-hour drive down here to Assateague Island. It's worth it. I only spend a little bit of time down here, only like 2 nights. But it's enough to get away, enjoy the different type of beauty. Very different. Different look. We'll actually be in the mountains up at Lackawanna in less than a week. So very different. But it's nice to have the diversity. It's a different kind of beauty. You can hear all the reeds rustling. I've never actually biked around here. Nice thing is it's all flat, so did not bring Betsy, only got Sally with me. So riding Sally, we're gonna actually ride off the island, and then probably a little later we'll ride back onto the island and explore. We did some exploring yesterday, that was really cool, but I did not record it. So the plan is to bring the GoPro this time and record. So I don't know if you can see, but Assateague is a barrier island, so ocean on one side, bay on the other. We're about right across the bridge. So you can see, pretty beautiful. Pretty much the only elevation right here, getting over the water. So it should be a pretty easy ride. We'll see how I do getting up this bridge. Doesn't look too bad. No fishing from bridge, that's a bummer. Surrounded by water. Pedestrians, I think this is called the Garanzo Bridge, which gets you over to How you doing? On your left, you're good. Thanks. Yep, Garanzo Bridge. So back here somewhere, there's a cool old house called Ratcliffe House. I should have gone that way. I'll just swing around. Yep. Signs for the Ratcliffe House. think it's straight. It's been a little while since I've been back here. That's maintenance. So it's gotta be back this way. So, a little gravel. And this bike's not the best on the gravel. Woo! Let's go this way. There we go. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, close to. Okay. Okay. So I guess we can do. That's pretty cool. It's nice back here, nice and pretty. Huh. Oh, short lived. I think this takes us back over. Maybe not. Oh, okay, goes up and around. Yep. Okay, cool. Oh, it's pretty back here. Oh, love it. Oh, little Rudy. Beautiful pine forest. Rock garden that I'm not quite dealing with, Sally. Cool. Love pine forests. Love them. Huh. So, oh, deer. Radcliffe Loop. I'm not sure where that takes me. I think I've done that once before. It's a little more work back here, but not too much. So there's a parallel trail, 50 feet ahead. Okay. Here's the Radcliffe House. Very cool house. Very cool. Crossing this bridge. You hear what I hear? Okay. It's definitely a little more mountain bikey. Well, not on any listed trail that I can find. I think this does make its way back out to the road. Beautiful out here. Man, love it. That's short. Oh, okay. Oh, I think we're behind the maintenance. Yep. Behind park maintenance. And we're coming up the road to resume where I'm headed. Worry about getting taken out by a pine cone. If I remember right, up here, there's a beautiful turn in the road with all these trees. I think it's right here. Yep. All these trees right here. Beautiful. That and the crab house. Never eaten there. Beautiful trees. That looks really pretty. Why not? Huh. Oh, private property. Okay. I guess the road's not private property, is it? I don't know. Pretty though. Well, go a little more. See what's up this way. I don't think it's quite as exciting. Sharing the road. Alright. I'm willing. Let's see if they are. South Point. No outlet. Okay. That's pretty. It is definitely beautiful. A great day to ride. I wonder if that's someone's private property. Relaxing.